Hello everyone, welcome to Paper Craft Mix. It's me, Brigitta, and today I'm coming to you with challenge entry 3 for my challenge. And this one is from my crafty sis Patricia, Pets Crafty Haven, here on YouTube and over on the gram. She gifted this to me together with my beautiful birthday mail, but that mail I will show in the upcoming week's Craft Mix video. But here is the entry that she sent to me. And what she did is she did it really beautiful. She attached all the entry items into this beautiful, some kind of a folder. I did it once as well, and I think it's a really nice to give people the embellishments like this. So yeah, as you can see, she used beautiful papers. And she embellished it here with the word Happy Mail. I do recognize this as a die from KS Craft. And I do believe most of the things she made embellishment wise are with dies from KS Craft. I will put everything out and then show you. If you still want to join my challenge, you can follow the link in the description box. I will put it there. It needs to be postmarked at the 15th of June. And I will do the drawing on the 30th of June, so there is still a month. Now let's start. The first thing that she made for me, and that's one of the items that I ask you to make for my challenge, is a memory dex card. And look how beautiful. What she did is she hand crocheted around the memory dex card. She is so good in crocheting. If you see any flower on my project that's crocheted, well, that's done by Patricia or by Leonie, but definitely not by me. I really like it. She used really cute pink paper with really tiny white hearts in the background, and she added a lot of embellishments, as you can see. In the background she has a paper doily, I see, and some snippets of lace trims. She added bling. She knows that I like that, and she likes that as well. She added a rosette, beautiful one, and then she added a 3D frame. Can you see it? It's a really small shadow box frame that she has a die for. Really cute. And she did a lot of layering with chipboard and die cuts. She tucked in a button with a fabric flower with a rhinestone in the middle. She used some flatback gems. I recognize them. They are from our local action store. I use them a lot as well. Here you have a beautiful punched out butterfly. Yeah, I think it's really gorgeous. And she attached a charm here with really small tiny hearts on the inside. So adorable. Thank you, Patricia. I really love this memory dex card. Then we go to the set of flowers. I asked you to make 4 flowers. And Patricia made really beautiful ones. I'm going to show them to you. Look, here they are. Aren't these gorgeous? She used 2 different dies, as you can see, and for 2 of them she made the heart of the flowers as a shaker. Look how cute. It's so beautiful. A lot of layering of paper cuts with gold mirror cardstock between. Here she added beautiful flatback pearls in the middle for the centers. I really love it, and I love the papers that she used. It's so romantic, shabby. She knows what I like. Thank you, Patricia. Also really beautiful. Then we go to her 2 sets of 4 embellishments, or 3 embellishments. But for one thing she made 4. That's why I said a mistake. So you have to make 2 sets of 3 embellishments. But from these cute bears, Patricia made 4 for me. So that's really sweet of her. And I didn't know, but this is as well a die from KS Craft. And she made them so cute. Can you see it? She made them boys, she made them girls. This one is holding a coffee cup, a letter. Well, she did so good. These are so versatile, and I will for sure use them on projects. I really love them. I already have an idea for a card to make with this. But now I still need the time, because we are working on our first floor, as you know. So my craft time is really limited. Ah, these are so cute. Thank you, Patricia. I really love them. You know that I like to make the animals with my patootie dies and with my bulldog die lately. So yeah, I really love these bears as well. And the last set of embellishments that she did are shakers. I love shakers. I do not like to make them, but look how cute they are. She did try to fit them on one page, so they are not all straight. And these are the, yeah, I don't know how you call it in English, but you recognize it. It is well a die from KS Crafts. And look at the small details. Here is a flower, but there is a tiny, tiny butterfly. I've never seen such a small butterfly. It's so cute. And it's from paper, so she did punch it out. She used sentiment dies from KS Craft on it as well. And yeah, here, this one has a cute kawaii style face. Look how cute this is. And a bow. This one is so shabby with pink and lilac stars. Small die cuts, punch out. She added pearls. Cute bow. I recognize this as one of the pink and main bows. Really sweet style of bow is that. So yeah. I just love them. So yeah, that concludes the entry from my friend Patricia for my challenge. Thank you, Patricia. I will put your name in the bowl. And I want to wish you good luck with the drawing. Thank you for all the gorgeous things that you made for me. And I'm really happy that you decided to join my challenge. So I hope you will be back for my next video. That will be, I do think, another challenge entry. And on Wednesday, of course, is my craft mix video where I show you the beautiful Happy Meal that my friend Patricia, she's so creative, made for me. And it's quite a big project that she did, so stay tuned for that. And I went to a market with my friend Nadezhda this weekend and a few of her family members. And there we found some vintage items that I also want to show in that craft mix video. And I got a de-stash from Chantal's paper. So yeah, thank you for watching. Have a great rest of the weekend. Bye bye.